Dribble the box, take them on. Find those one-on-one matchups and take advantage of them. You've got to win the first 10 minutes. You win the first 10 minutes of this, you're setting up a strong game for us.
On to boys soccer in the MIAC. A pair of Division IV powers squaring off as Birmingham Roper was at home taking on Oakland Christian. Roper, ranked numero uno in D4, coming in undefeated at 8-0 early on. The freshman Max Whipple to the junior David Vallette, but just wide of the net. Former Oakland Christian star from a year ago, Caleb Stanko, is now playing pro in Germany, expected to shoulder more of the scoring load as the junior Chris Polite. How about that top shelf beauty? 1-0 Lancers at the half.
We have got to beat them this 40 minutes. You beat them this 40 minutes, guess what? You're right back in the conference race, right? You're right back in the conference race. Guess what? You shouldn't be scared of these guys. I'm not scared of them.
Roper had their scoring chances in the second half. The junior forward Spencer Soles turns and fires, but it just sails high and wide. Still a 1-0 game. Then, with 14 minutes left, 7th-ranked Oakland Christian would add another. It's Polite off the corner. Flynn can't corral it. Goal. Polite credited for his second of the game, 4th of the season. Oakland Christian shuts out Roper. 2-0 the final. They move to 7-1-1 on the season.